You know, thing you might ask yourself too is, well, how do you know about the Marxists? How do you know if most of them had sympathy for the working class? You know, maybe that was genuine. And how can you distinguish that from resentment of the successful, let's say, by however, whatever means or along whatever dimension that's defined? And I would say, by the murders. So that's how.